Your son.
Now it's time for our drawing, and me and Liam are going to draw something for you guys today. We haven't done drawing for a while since we have done some other type of videos like the Rubik's Cube Challenge and sour gummies taste test. Those were fun to do, huh? And so we're gonna do Sonic the Hedgehog today. Liam has been asking me to do Sonic the Hedgehog. He has been actually seeing that on the Lego Dimensions. I have no idea what kind of pose we're gonna do yet, so we're gonna try and think about Sonic doing something. So now that I've thought about what we're going to do, we're gonna go ahead and start. So I'm gonna try and do a drawing about Sonic jumping over an obstacle, and then we'll put a ring somewhere. So we'll go ahead and start. Let's go ahead, Liam, grab your pencil. So we're gonna go ahead and do the mouth. It's gonna shape like a hot dog.
Jinx. Mm-hmm.
Big sad hot dog. Let's go ahead and sign it.
Oh yeah.
Sign it. I'm gonna go sign it with gray one. Where's the gray one? I'm gonna go sign it right here. You see this? I'm gonna make it look like a shadow.
That's cool.
There you go.
But why don't I just put it on the ring?
There you go. It's very nice.
Yeah.
We're done. Let's go ahead and show them.
Now that we're done, we're gonna show our drawings. If you like this video, please subscribe and smash that like button. Bye.
Bye.